So are the joysticks on the 505 really that bad? Looks good to me. I don't know, looks pretty good to me.